And now for some life.
Strong enough for you?
Now we all have to bitch each other.
Classic.
Again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those
diet cookies.
It is a trick.
My turn.
That a single
I'm
man
sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that, or know where to go and what to do next.
Feelings or views of such a man may be on his first
all this for you? No.
Christopher, that spaceship you gave
in the minds of the surrounding families.
Yes, you did.
That he has considered the right property of someone.
What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something.
My dear Mr.
Let's hear it.
Nah,
said his lady to him one day.
This is the one chance I'm giving you.
Really? I got nothing. Well, it's a holiday miracle.
But it is, returned she.
You're going to need a good more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
Any idea?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
They were destroyed in the slate crash.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Kinsey? How?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Don't. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
All of these people now serve me!
Lost is hurting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Claws to tear you asunder.
Are we too late?
No, he used your mother's power just to strike him. Have to kill him now.
Don't think this is
working. Don't understand it. He should be dying.
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed still on the lawn. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
Thank you.
just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Sander, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Sander.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.